My name is Gajanan Upadhyay. I am working in Konkan Gyanpith Karjat College of Arts, Commerce and Science in the Department of Chemistry as Assistant Professor from last 23rd year. Here, from 29th of May to 3rd June, short-term course arranged by HRDC Gujarat University. The theme is e-content, and presently I finished this course and I'm submitting my feedback. Here, while submitting a feedback, I will say that this entire 7 days are very fruitful, because in this short-term course, the theme of the course is e-content. So here, what is mean by e-content, we have learned. And while learning this, various platform, how to form the website, as well as how to create a Google Classroom, what is plagiarism, lot of things, and how to arrange our lecture online. And for that, we have to, how we have to prepare. All this aspect has been taught by this HRDC Center, Gujarat University. First of all, I will say that in the inaugural function, Professor Dr. Jagdish Joshi has given a very encourage to all the participants how to go and how to do the e-content. And for that, I personally say thanks all the resource persons. For example, Mahesh Jivani ji, sir, and all the resource person have given a nice, a very informative and lucid way presentations. And once again, I will say that here, a lot of things has been getting how to arrange the lecture online in the pandemic situation. And thanks to HRDC. Thank you.